First half we start bad. We didn't play very good in the beginning. And they shoot first half with 65% for three. They have great day. Second half we play much better. We approach the win. When we go to 5 points, they call on Slaughter, block on Ur, foul. Ur is 160, clear block. They call foul and technical. We knew the game will be very difficult because Gaziantep is one of the strongest team in the league. We have now another game next week. We'll try to be better. The picture of the game, it will be like not positive for us, but 20 minutes we play much better than them.